Sudhanshu Trivedi, spokesperson and MP of the BJP, joining us. Mr. Trivedi, this is an opportunity for new beginnings, but the new beginnings can only come when people, when politicians stop using religion for their political ends. Do you believe that this will end today? That in a sense, the Supreme Court has sent out a firm message. Criminal, December 1992 was a criminal act, and they've said it in no uncertain terms. Therefore, do you believe that in future, the BJP also needs to tread carefully, not get associated tomorrow with Kashi, Mathura? Is it now an opportunity to put that behind? Muslims also need to do soul searching. Both communities need to move forward together. Is it possible? Not just fine words, but action.
Rajdeep, I think it should come to an end. And as Sudhin Kulkarni ji has very well said, that politicization of this issue, I think, has come to an end because of the utmost restraint shown by both the communities, the leaders and the institution of both the communities. Mm-hmm. But one thing I would like to say, that the politicization in this issue was there from the very beginning. Because I slightly differ to what Sudhin ji has said, that Babri Masjid was like so many masjid. No, it's different. You never have heard about a masjid name after a king. Masjid or mandir are for the devotees. They are for the gods, not for the king. So if the term Babri Masjid is there, it means it is a more a political connotation than a religious connotation. And subsequently, when the demolition of disputed structure, and which now Babri Masjid, which was not in use for 45, 47 years, it has happened. And you know what has happened in that case? Out of 28 years of that incident, around 17 years, the government was of the so-called champions of the secularism. And what report they have given, the Librahan Commission report, they were unable to prove anything. Sudhindra Kulkarni ji has worked with both Advani ji and Atal ji. Atal ji's name was there in Librahan Commission. He never went to Ayodhya. He never taken the side of any Ayodhya movement. And it was very, very peculiar that the name of some of the Congress MPs was there in the list of the car sevaks. So I think the politicization was there from the very beginning point, was there when this movement started. Now everything has ended. So we should hope that now a new era should start.
So moratorium on all further demands, Sudhanshu ji, quick answer. Moratorium on all further demands, Kashi, Mathura, no more Mandir Masjid politics. Ram lives in our stomachs, as someone told me. Rozi ki baat kare, Ram ki baat na kare. Will that happen? Let's be honest. पॉलिटिशियन की तो रोजी रोटी तो होती है हिंदू मुस्लिम करके
देखिए मैं दोनों बात कहना चाहता हूं देखिए रोजी और राम में कोई विरोध नहीं है यह महात्मा गांधी की 150th एनिवर्सरी है महात्मा गांधी केम द गेम मतलब व्हेन ही हैज गिवन द कॉल फॉर नॉन कोऑपरेशन तो उन्होंने तो क्या कहा था नौकरी छोड़ दो व्यापार छोड़ दो इनके कपड़े लेना छोड़ दो क्यों फॉर द सम आइडियोलॉजिकल इश्यूज तो जो लोग ये कहते हैं कि रोजी और राम में कोई कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऐसा नहीं था This is a wrong narrative which is being set up by something.
Okay.